The elf on the shelf one Christmas night woke to a sense of unease. The candle on the table in his owner's house had fallen over in the breeze. Flames had grown, the smoke was thick, the family had lost their calm. "It takes only a minute," thought the sad little elf, "to test your smoke alarm." Cheshire crews arrived to battle the blaze, and thankfully no one was harmed. "But no presents this year," thought the sad little elf. "They should have tested their smoke alarm."